assistant. Rebound all the way out to Connor Brown. He skates into the King zone. Brown shoots and scores. Connor Brown against the run of play has pulled one back for Ottawa, and it's 3-2.
And you have to, again, figure out what the Kings are doing to allow these multiple outnumbered attacks. If it's because they're being aggressive, okay, you kind of lean and think that's going to happen. Three Kings going. Iafallo takes the shot. Right there, Bjornfoot tries to keep it in, and he's not necessarily in good position to do so. Now, on this one here, it's a two-on-one with a back checker. And unfortunately right there, it's one of those shots that goes over the pad, under the glove. And you'll see it with Connor Brown looking over. Doesn't look like it hits anything. It slides between the pads. That's my initial thought on the play, is that's a stoppable goal because of where the shot comes from. Right hand.